Yeah, and you saw it all in this week's Report It Recap.
All eyes were on the New Haven Green this week, site of one of the country's last remaining Occupy protests. The city wants them out, the protesters want to stay, and Wednesday a judge said they could, at least for another 2 weeks. We got video of firefighters in action from New Haven, where crews were battling a house fire, and from Danbury, where a car caught fire in a supermarket parking lot. A car crashed into a hangar at the Danbury Airport Wednesday evening. Wednesday morning, a crash on 95 in New Haven, tied up traffic for a few hours. Thanks, Jamie and Teresa for the pics. They've been working on the drawbridge in Mystic. David sent us a photo. They've been working on Coming Together in East Haven. Andrew sent us a shot from a community dinner there. And they've been working on restoring a few Tigers in Milford. They'll be back at the ballpark for opening day. The weather also a big story this week. We saw some beautiful sunrises and sunsets and a stunning deep blue sky. A bunch of you pointed out the very visible contrails cutting through. The nighttime sky put on a show as well. That's something called conjunction, Venus and Jupiter appearing very close together. We felt some record warmth midweek. A few outdoor thermometers sitting in the sunshine seemed to push 80. Perfect for hiking, swinging at the park, and playing in the sand. It's mid-March, but flowers are blooming, and we got pictures from Dennis, Don, Ellen, and Ken, to name just a few. You can call it a penguin plunge if you want, but it could be a lot worse for these folks taking a dip to raise money for Special Olympics. Looking for snow? You'll have to go to Maine, like Tony did. What you will see around here is green, and lots of it. We'll wrap up our recap this week with a strong show of Irish spirit. Plenty of pictures from parades last weekend in New Haven and Milford, setting up a week of St. Patrick's Day celebrations.
Look at that leprechaun couple.
Send us your pictures, your videos, your story suggestions. Use the report at feature at WTNH.com or the News 8 app on your smartphone.
We'll be right back.